MEGASLAB is a technology company for the second most used substance on the planet, which is concrete. Whether it's infrastructure, bridges, buildings, all these things are made out of concrete. What we're saying is there is a way to increase production but also reduce CO2 at the same time. We can do that because we've made the material so much stronger, so much more durable. So think of it as a new step forward.
MEGASLAB currently is the solution to your concrete flatwork problems. So those who are ultimately tasked with being good stewards of the environment, not just in the long term, but tomorrow, have an opportunity to start to embrace the innovation that's happening with MEGASLAB. Today, on projects that you're working on, we can help you value engineer to really harness not just the strength gain and the durability aspects of our system, but also to reduce the amount of concrete that you're using.
Concrete is a logistics business. Concrete is transported in 40,000 pound concrete trucks. With full weight of concrete, you're talking 70,000 pounds per truck. We can reduce that. So we took recently an 8-inch concrete pavement down to a 5-inch MEGASLAB, and that reduced over 13,000 dump trucks alone on that project.
So when you look at the reduction in thickness from 8 inches down to 5 inches, and considering that we remove all of that steel and we reduce that thickness, we're day in and day out reducing CO2 emissions on a given project by 50% or more.
With cement, which is the binder that holds concrete together, being 8% of global CO2 emissions, it's a huge number. So if cement were a country, it would be the fourth largest country of CO2 emissions. You would have China, the US, India, and then cement. So right now, today, if the entire world said we're going to convert to MEGASLAB, then we can have up to a 50% reduction in that CO2 emissions, and that's a big number. Companies are buying concrete every day. The speed that we can come to market is unlike anything else, because when you make concrete stronger, you can use it sooner, and that's what MEGASLAB really brings to the end user. So why not buy the strongest and most durable concrete available that, oh, by the way, it reduces CO2 greater than any other attempt. There's no risk of MEGASLAB, it's all reward.